You start with a hope, and then a half, and then a fourth, and then an eighth. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. And then a 16th, then a 32nd, a 64th, 128th. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Basically multiplying the denominator by two. Not so hard, don't worry, you can do it too. Math!